Okay, here's a good hamstring warm-up, stretch slash warm-up. You want to get both legs straight, pull up on the back of the knee. This leg may not be totally straight, but that's okay. Get it as straight as you can. Pull on it for a three count, not real hard, but just count one, two, three, and then you're going to let it go, bend the knee just a little. Pull again, one, two, three, let it go. Pull again, one, two, three. And you're gonna do 5 to 10 of those on each side, depending on the program.